I feel extremely privileged to be in this award show tonight. I've never been before, and I didn't know how amazing and exciting it is, and it's such a privilege to be in an amazing show as well. The show Hamilton, which just talks about everybody coming together from all around the world and building in unity and creating something beautiful and magical, and tonight is going to be incredibly magical. So yes, I am so proud to be here tonight.
Of course, I think Hamilton has been described variously as a groundbreaking sensation. Why do you think it is a show that has captured not only people's imagination but been described as such an important production?
Because I think it talks about a universal message of building something out of love. And, you know, wanting to be bigger, building something bigger than yourself, coming together as a unity, in a union, and just creating something greater than you, which is America. And that's a universal message, I think. It was deliberate to do so, that to keep it diverse, because that is how the world is today. It's like, there is no one race. It's all, everybody's, there's a different face for every person, and it's all about representing the whole world, and even London, how diverse and beautiful that is. And the fact that you can see that on stage, and that that is represented by such talented people in the cast, it's remarkable, and I hope that it keeps happening.
My final question, can you talk about working with that amazing cast and what it's like going out in front of our West End audiences?
Working with the incomparable Lin-Manuel Miranda and the creative team from America and the cast, it's a gift each and every day, because everyone gives 110% each and every day, and it's about telling this story and giving it justice, and I believe that we do so every day. And so come to see us. I hope to see you there.